Tower
Brewing. Oh, there it is. Tower Brewing.
Is that loud enough?
I think so.
I don't know.
Tower Brewing, can I get a what's up? Thank you, Alec. And but someone's paying attention.
I know. Woo. I know. Here we go. Let's play your guitar for a second. Here we go. You want to introduce yourself?
Yes, I am John, although slowly and pretentiously I am fading into the name Dad Plaid.
Dad Plaid.
That's
Ooh.
Me.
Nice.
Thank you. And here's a little song. I didn't write it, but it does go pretty stupid. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Round of applause, everybody. Dad Plaid.
Thank you. Like the wind from a fly, pulled the arm from the beast. The bloody thing shrieked, But the man didn't care, his expression was faking as he proceeded to tear. The immaculate snow became smirched with gore as the monster convulsed, causing blood to pour. Herschel was saved, and so he assumed, but could not perceive that his dear child was doomed, as the man's intention to engage in the fight was to have the boy for his own delight. Herschel was seized, dragged away, his reins were bound. The following day, faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you got nowhere to go. You think you're having fun, but if you only knew that just around the corner death is waiting for you. Faster and faster you run through the snow. Poor little waif, you got nowhere to go. You think you're not gonna run, but if you only knew, just around the corner. Death is waiting for you.